Hello, everybody. My name is Chadarak, and welcome to a game called Refunct. I have been looking at this game for a very long time. In fact, I found it through the green light a long time ago, back when it actually had a totally different name. I think the original name of it was called Refunction, or something like that. I'm crazy like that. And, the gamepad just decided to stop working. Okay, could you go back to working? Yeah, so you just the game just starts off, so that's why I had to pause it, that way it looked somewhat proper. This is a really, really cool looking game. If you're a fan of Lemma, or any of those kind of games, you're gonna like this. It's cool, things just happen alongside your game. What was jump? Right bumper is jump, okay. Wasn't expecting that. It was like a double jump. Hello. There's a button! This game is like seriously very. This game is really unique to me. It looked very, very cool. I think there might even be a music element to it. I'm not very sure. There we go. Get all the cubes though. Yes. Can I like scale? No. Then here. Oh. Give me that cube though. Oh gosh. Oh no. I almost fell. Oh, nope, that didn't work. How do I make it? It's a very pretty game. How do I get up there? Look at that. Did you see those ninja skills? Oh, over there. Over there is where we must go. Oh, that was bad. Up there. There. Oh, look at that. I think you can hold down. Oh, hi, friend. How am I supposed to get to you? Let's get this while we're here. I don't know what those do. So kind of actually, I feel somewhat guilty, but there's actually a time where, we gotta slide on through to the other side. Now what did that activate? I feel bad when it comes to the green light games because there's always that like point in time where there's just so many things that get added to the green light nowadays that like it's very hard to keep track of like the games that you follow on green light. Especially because you don't really, a lot of times it's unfortunate, but you don't really know what happens to them a lot. Just because things happen. Do I have to hit this? Can I slide through that? I can, and I did. It's fascinating. I don't know if I have to make all these colorful, though. Let's slide through here again. That was cool. And, whoa. Oh, okay. Because, you know, physics is a thing that does not apply in this game. Another button pushed. Oh, God. How am I going to get all that? And slow and steady wins the race. Not in this game. I don't know. I'm not really sure if speed is a factor in this game. I mean, speed is always a factor. Now, that one's yellow. What does that mean? That means get this. That's what that means. Oh god, can I die? Guess not. Yo, take me back up. Rolling. Whoa. Ugh. That was cool. And oh, that was scary. This is a really interesting game. And then we push this button. But how do I get up there? How do we get back? Oh, like that. Like there. Oh, no! Oh, okay. So water does kill you. I'm sorry for making that noise. That was a weird noise. Alright, here we are. And I don't think that's still going to be enough. I think I got to use this too. Ah, yes! Give me that cube. I don't know what they do. I still don't have yet to determine. But I'll get up here and see what. Oh, you're right, though. Oh, give me all these. Give me all these things. So you have, like, I don't know if you can see it very clearly, but you don't really have a double jump, but, like, if when you're, like, to a certain point of an edge, you can kind of, like, climb up it. So, like, on here. Oh, that's not gonna be tall enough. So, as soon as I can do it, I'll show you. It'll make sense when I do it. When do you get over there? They're right there. See? So it's like, my normal jump would get me, like, well, I actually can normal jump, I guess. But, like, I'll be like, no. Ow. It's nice. I don't know if it was on purpose, but I really like the texture of the colors. I think they look really nice. I mean, I'm sure that was a thing they worked on. Give me this button. I'll push it. That was probably dumb. I mean, the water doesn't hurt me, so whatever. And then let me... Whoa. Oh, I'm controlling that. The pipe only gets you down. That's interesting. Oh, shit. Makes me want to play Mirror's Edge, actually. Which I am going to play at some point. Like, I played it a little bit when it came out. And now that, like, the sequel to Mirror's Edge has been announced in... What is it called? I forget what it's called. It's like... I don't know. But I actually want to play it for the channel. Because I think that'd be just, like, a really, really cool, like, Let's Play to do. I mean, of course, unless people don't want to see it, then... You know, that I'll just save it for my own time, but... I think it'd be fun to play. There's just, like, so many things I want to play right now. What did I do? Well, I gotta get up there. Because those are... I haven't done those. Have I? Oh, I don't know how to get up there. Hey. Friends? Oh, over there. Over there. That's where we must go. Oh, yes! Give me all this. Just give me all this stuff. I'm not really sure exactly like what the point of this game is, though. I just thought it looked really cool. It sounded really cool, so I wanted to play it. Oh, is this gonna be some? Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Oh, well, that was a little difficult to control. Here we go. Oh shit. Skills. Oh, here we go. Ready? We're gonna be like, that was cool. That was cool. I love when like games make you feel like you did something awesome. It'll be like, so we're not gonna be like that. Actually, we're gonna be like, that was awesome. Those were skills that paid bills, is what they were called. That's what we call those. And. Oh, damn it. See, like, it kind of, like, propels you forward, so that's why this wall is a little bit longer than the other one, so you can just make Chad look stupid. Sorry for all the coughing. So we get into that cold. Oh, here we go. You gotta, like, angle yourself. Oh. Give me your box. I need your box. That sounded weird. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, it's getting to be like cold season where I live, so that's the reason. I wonder if like Lemma I can just like slide. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, so let's go. Oh, there's a thing over here. Yeah, it's getting really bright. Is that because of all the coolness we're doing? Oh, yes. Did you see those sexy skills? Oh, damn it. Apparently I don't. We're just gonna... Yes! Yes! Badass! Badass! I guess we wanna play Plague Inc. where do we go now? I think... There's stuff over there. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go next, but I need to know if I can do anything here. Because... Now that I know I can like do like all those vertical things, I just don't see any... I still don't see a means of getting up there. So, we'll get up here one more time. Yeah, there's like nothing to really prepare. I think you're supposed to get up there and jump. That's gotta be what you're supposed to do. I never got up there either. Is that what you're telling me? Yeah, that's the other one I didn't get up. Now, that one seems even higher. I don't know about that. Let's just go do the things we know how to do. Which is nothing. Yes! Yes! All the Refunct! But I still gotta get down there. Oh, that's not the way I wanted to go. we're gonna go. What do they do? Oh, not that. Oh, no, can I swim down? No, you have to have a pipe in order to swim down. This is actually interesting. I don't know what to do. Let's slide up. Look down. How do we get in there? There's some kind of secret that you guys didn't tell me about. We go in here. That just takes us back down to the other side. Oh, we're back over here. Am I supposed to swim all the way from that one pipe that lets you swim? The music in this game is cool. I like it. Oh, cruddy crud crumpleless crud. Excuse me. Can I? Can I just be in there? They don't like me. They hate me, actually. Ah! Slide. See, that has a little slipper slider, Rooney. So why wouldn't the other one have a little slipper slider, Rooney? I can't even remember where that other one is now, of course. Oh, that one's really shiny. Must have been just the sun hitting at the very best possible spot. Alright, there's the one that... I wonder if that is close enough. Oh, that was bad. So yeah, do I use this to, swim all the way over there? Seems a little crazy. Is it here? No. Don't go up there. What about this place that we still haven't gotten yet? How am I supposed to tell where I'm going? I think it's over here. Maybe. Yeah, because there's all this jazz. Maybe, Yeah, there it is. Oh, so that was what I was supposed to do. Now I can't get out. Maybe that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Oh, okay. So left bumper physically makes you go underwater. Whereas right bumper just rises you. Okay. That would have been really nice to know without having to go all the way over there. Alright, so what area did I open up next? Red light in the sky says that way. Thank you, giant red light. Oh, hi. Thanks. Think I can make that? Nope, I didn't either. Alright, we need to go this way. Hi, friend. Yes. More pipes that way. That's what they say. So that's what we do. Oh crap! Oh, there we go. All right, here we go. Slide away. Slide me on my way. So I will say another thing I'm actually feeling pretty self-conscious about, which I kind of am just giving the long hair don't care thing for, is that I've been wearing this shirt for a lot of videos recently because I just bought this shirt, and I'm one of the people that I don't know if this is a thing that you guys do, but I'm the kind of person that I really don't buy clothes that often, for myself. Normally family members will buy me clothes, and I just accept it for what it is. So when I find a shirt where I'm oh. I want to buy that shirt. I always, want to wear it for, a long time. Oh! Okay, so we're 51% refunct. I didn't know that. Okay, well, that's cool. It's cool they, tell you, how much percent. So is this, just the one area? I mean, I don't expect it to not be, very long. I mean, it's one of those games where, I feel bad, but, I kind of, judge it by its, base value. So, as far as length goes, this game was $3 when I got it, which isn't a bad thing. You know, it's just a little nice, fun little indie game project. Where are we going next? I would imagine there. That'll probably result in my death. And by death, I mean swimming. Oh, look at those skills. Yeah. These physics games are always really cool to me. I love them. I think they're really interesting. Alright, so what we're gonna do here is... Did you see that? Oh shit, that worked! I love a game where I can say that too. Where I try something thinking it just will not work whatsoever, and then it does. Just makes you feel all badass. Sort of like Link when he like does anything. love Legend of Zelda. I'm feeling very intense. Oh. So that's what you are. You just shoot me up into the sky. It's adding all kinds of new elements to the game. I think I missed one. Here we go. Can I have you? Thank you. And then? I did miss one. Wait, what were you trying to shoot me up to? Oh. Get it? Oh, that was cool. I had to add a little jump inch to the end there, but that was cool. And then bounce. It's interesting, I have three buttons to push here. Why would I need this? Oh, yes. Oh, look at all that slideage. Wait, why did I need this? Maybe there was something I didn't see, I don't know. Here we go. Boing, 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 boing. Give me all this! I can jump higher than you. No, you can't. Yes, I can. Boing. Thank you. Oh, I can double zoing boing. Boingberg. Boingenstein. Where's next? Oh, that's where we're going next. I want to hit this. You know, actually, this game really makes me also want to play, like, Air 4, what is it called? 404 Sight, I think is what it's called. It's another, like, physics kind of game, except it's more... I can't jump! Except that one is definitely way, like, more... That's a lot more, like... I don't know how to really explain that, actually. Because, like, it's... Oh, God. Whatever I was trying to do, I just did nothing I wanted to. I need to get back to the other one. This is where I need to be. Here we go. It's a lot easier when they're right in front of each other, because then you can just literally just do it. Like, just do it! Had a little Shiloh LaBeouf moment. There we are. And then, can I meet that? Sure can. And then we go here, and ooh. No. Oh, that was badass, though. I think I go this way. Revisit some old friends. See some new friends. Do a little wall jump. Oh, scary. I had you thinking. Yeah, have you? Maybe. Oh, here. Well, those are pretty close. Maybe I can. Yeah. Oh, there. Sweet spot. Oh shit. I forgot that one is significantly. God, it's so hard to tell what you're doing. Back. I need it. Damn it. That was frustrating. Cause you gotta be able to see what you're doing. As is true in any game. Oh, you! Of course that had happened to me. Oh, what? No. No. Alright, here we go. This time it's for real. There we go. Alright.
Oh, it's over here.
I hope it doesn't just mess up everything I just... Oh! Alright, so... There we are. Alright. That was actually pretty easy. to get back to. I didn't think it would be. And then we screw ourselves. There we go. That's it. This is the way we do it. Tits. We just didn't do anything, did we? Just now. Come on. Oh, for Pete's sake. What we gotta do is... Not that, apparently. Gotta... No, oh. You wanted to be on the right side. There we are. This is... I still don't know. We were just here. I still don't know how to get up to you. That's not enough. Where is it? It is. I don't think it is, though. It's not... Maybe there's a specific button I have to push first. But which one that is... I don't know! Ooh! I almost died there. Oh, here we go. Maybe... Yes! I feel like I'm not moving. Yeah, that was dumb. Oh, how am I gonna get up there? None of these buttons are easy to get to. Actually, do you have to use... Oh, that's difficult. Because as soon as you hit the corner of one... You have to literally, like... Oh, yeah, that's difficult. 81%, though. Maybe... Oh, this is confusing. And then... That... Just get moving on up. How am I supposed to get up there? I'm out of ideas. And there's all those things. Are they supposed to help me? Somehow? Like, do they make me better? Let's see if I can try to get this now. I'm gonna say no. I don't think this is enough space. Or rather, it's too much space to work in. Thank you. Thank you for that. Oh. Is there another platform I didn't know about that we need to do? I just like slide. Like a lemma. Just slide yourselves to victory. See, because I know these three are what we have to do next, but these are confusing. There's no real clear places to go. Because these are just too far apart. Because I was trying to use those, but. You zigzag too much, and then once you hit the corner, it, like, plops you out. Oh. There we are. And what did that do? That didn't help us at all, did it? I don't think it did. So maybe it is just that simple. Just to be like... See there? There I go, just overthinking everything as usual. There we are. There it is. What percent are we at now? 82. Yeah, I didn't change anything. Oh, I fell. That's okay. We gotta be like, boom, boom. I think your overall percent is determined by, like, those lights. I think it's determined by actually coloring, like, all the ground. Oh, shit. Damn it. That's kind of annoying, not being able to jump. I mean, I understand, but... Here we are. Yes! Boom! Bang! Boom! Bang! Boom! Boom! Another light over there. But first... Gotta do all this jazz. What? Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, what do you think of that? Oh, alright, that one's gonna be confusing. Cause you gotta, like... Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, why is that light yellow? Is that like the final light? Does that mean it's gonna be like a pain in the butt to get to? I hope not. And then. Oh, what? Oh! That was kind of a pain in the butt. Whoa! Oh, that's cool! It's a heart! Oh, that's real neat. That's really cool. Is that the game? Is the game over? Did we... Okay, no, it's not over, but the last couple ones that I need to get to are the ones that are incredibly difficult to get to. That was really cool, though. The whole world is a heart. Oh, that's really neat. I don't know if I can get these last four, just because they're kind of difficult. Oh, wait. Okay. Never mind. That was relatively painless. Let's try it. Just real quick. Oh, you know what? I think I have to use this instead of bouncy bounce. Like, oh, okay, that was a terrible idea. Still at 96, though. There we go. 97. Oh, there's one up there. How'd that one get up there? Didn't I just collect that? Come here, you. 97. Yeah, there's still a couple floating around here. Here we go. I really want to get 100%. That's what I want to do. But I don't know how to get to that one. Yeah, that's the one I didn't know how to get. I mean, obviously, because it's still fucking here. Because there's, like, nothing to really help you get up there. Alright, let's go check out the other ones. Boing. Is that, like, 98%, so there's still... I mean, it's also a couple of pieces I'm, like, missing. Like, that one over there, I see. There's just, like, silliness. Oh, or just Chad not knowing how to freaking play the game. There we go. So, yeah. So, it's just... Is it just that one now? I think it is, just that one. That's sort of making me mad. It's like literally the... Alright, so it's gotta be something silly. See, like, why couldn't I just... do that? That has to be how you get that. How is it not? Like, I don't see any other way of getting it. It's literally the last piece I'm missing. Alright, I cannot get it. So, I'm just... I tried this one already too. This worked actually almost worse. Like, why couldn't I just like hop around and like scale my own way up? So like, boom. Oh yeah, because it like pushes you. That's why. you dummy. So, this was Refunct. I'm gonna leave this here, just because I literally can't think of any other way of getting up there. I really think it's with that elevator. I can't do it. Hopefully you guys can and show me. That way, I learned how to do it. It does make me incredibly... So, I'm gonna leave this episode here. This was a really cool game. Like I said, if you guys want to try it out, it just came out, like, the other day. So, it's pretty still new on Steam. It's just a simple little game. Fun little physics game. I really enjoy that genre of stuff. So, for me, you know, this was a no-brainer. Oh, I almost had it that time. So, yeah, if you guys want to try it out, there'll be a link to the game in the description below. I loved it. You just saw me play the whole game. So, like I said, there's not a whole lot of substance to it, but it's one of those great games because you can appreciate what it is, like what the developer tried to do with it. So, that's what I like about it. So, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Refunct. And if you liked it, hit the like button to let me know and comment to me what you guys think of the game. So thank you guys so much again for watching. I did it without even looking at it! Yes! Yes! That was awesome! Oh! Look at the fireworks! That was so cool! Thank you! Thank you for all the fireworks! Oh, this is great! I can't believe I did it during the outro without even looking. That was amazing! Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see all you people on the next episode. Bye-bye!
And I shall teach you to mess with the elderly!
I am now just getting that. Oh my god, I wonder how long I've missed that. Oh, your bell sprout is hanging on by a sprout. Yeah, that was bad. Whoa! Use a potion! I've never seen him use a potion!